sí, no, pero bastante.
Thank you.
an incomplete list of things I have learned from murderers. Even though we're in high school, the soft shine behind number one's thick glasses makes the story ring true enough for me. A girl has been raped, her brother has $3,000 and a mind to do something about it. Number one buys yellow kitchen gloves and a new aluminum baseball bat, gets an address he stakes out for days to wait for the first new moon. Says his skull sounds exactly like a softball when hit hard enough.
God enters the world. God is shooting up again, disguised in heartbreak and denim.
At a writing workshop in San Quentin, number two told me the gunfight could have been choreographed by John Woo. Burned his
clothes. Well, they left us and went from the town. These seeking ones, these desperate, haunted men. Gorgeous. But they had left no sign of having passed, and they were not here long. And so the town was curious for some days, and then forgot.
No remaining. Time warps, lapsed. No complaining. Start at the end. Begin at the finish. No matter how we strive, we're still diminished.